Hello, y'all. It's me. It's me. It's the N.D.T. show. And you know what time it is? Folks, it is time to take a peek here. We're in the Smoky Mountains at the Forbidden Caverns. I've got 4 tickets. Thank you to the ones that sent them to me. Spaceman Dudley. His link will be in the description below. I appreciate those tickets. We're finally using them, buddy. We're going to go in here and take some pictures. I don't think we've got a video. But we're going here to take some pictures and whatnot and take a look at our experience here in this video. So let's take a peek. You want to? As you walk in and get your tickets, you can wait in a waiting room and you have drinks available, water, cold water for $2 bill. They also have some artifacts that came out of the case so you can look at and see. Here is your waiting room lobby, so to speak. We'll wait till you call your name to go to the caves. Next appointment. Next few video clips here are some postcards and whatnot. They have some merchandise for sale as you can buy as you go into the caves or as you come out of the caves. Got quite a few selections here. Check it out.
Thank you. Thank you. As we head into the caves, like I said earlier in the video, in my intro, we are not allowed to video. We're only allowed to take pictures. And I did sneak in a few, maybe couple clip of videos, but not much. Mostly pictures here, folks. So enjoy and have a good day.
I begin to
folks, some pictures, a couple video clips. Like I said, you cannot take video in there, only pictures. Y'all like it? Did you enjoy it? What good?
Yeah.
What y'all think up there at the top? What y'all think?
Pretty good.
They liked it. Kids liked it. I enjoyed it. It's different.
That's all that matters. The kids like
it. Yeah, that's all that matters. Kids like it. I enjoyed it. She didn't like it too good because she's afraid of it. She's claustrophobic a little bit. It gets a little tight down there. Anyway, that wraps it up from the N.D.T. show. To y'all out there in the world, where you may be, good morning, good day, good night.
Thanks, y'all, for watching an exciting episode of the N.D.T. show. We'll catch you on the next one.